James McConnell Montgomery was one of 22 soldiers who helped construct Fort Peachtree, the wilderness fort designed to protect settlers on Georgia's western frontier during the War of 1812. The fort had been built alongside the Chattahoochee River at a site known to locals as the Standing Peachtree, a former Creek Indian trading post. When the Creeks ceded their land to the U.S. in 1821, Montgomery, no doubt remembering his time at Fort Peachtree, purchased 1,000 acres and created a homestead on the river. For the next 3 decades, James Montgomery and his family farmed the land, operated a mill, and became one of the best-known families in the region, helped in no small part by the highly successful ferry that they operated, a ferry known far and wide as Montgomery Ferry. That is, until the homestead and the ferry were sold in 1853 to a DeKalb County resident, and after the sale, it became known to locals as DeFore's Ferry. This is Lance Russell, and that is one of the stories of Atlanta.